Good morning to all of those tuning in. This is Dweber Lemon, and we're back to playing Illusion. So, last time we left off, we got, essentially, I'm assuming, the furry girl caption, seeing as we didn't manage to interact with her at all. The yellow character, Ivan, totally fucking ditched us and betrayed us. And then we ended up knocking out a bunch of guards, and now we have met up with Parr. And Ivan again. God damn. Oh, and yeah, basically the whole gang's together again. Yeah, anyways, let's get right back into it. Oh, and I still have to replay it. I like you, Theia. Staff hold registration, Ted Factory Manager, Albert Biobehavior Research Manager, crossed out, Ted Assistant. I think I'm supposed to say assistant? Oh, we got on with the box murder. I will admit, I still find it weird that, don't get me wrong, I like it, but it's weird that you can drink water from every one of these watering stations. Glen, what? Wait for me. Oh, wait for me, please. Let's go together. If we all stay together, we will be much easier to be found. Don't we? Won't we? Take it easy. We have dealt with this. All the guards around have been carried away. Oh, been called away. Really? How do you know it? Well, that's because, we just did that by accident. What's wrong with you two? Actually, we just set up the lockdown at the control terminal, so they were trapped at another area. Besides, we just hit all the buttons, by accident. It must destroy the backup power of those areas. Thus, they may be trapped there forever. You guys. Fine, whatever. Let's just move together. Hey, we got the whole gang. Can't open. Can't open. Can't open. I'm not liking this. I was actually quite enjoying. What's that? Well, hello there. The glass seems soundproof. Glen cannot hear what they are talking about. Ivan, do you know him? Not really. Judged by that, they can communicate with humans. These guys should be, consensuous? You have no idea what they are talking about. You'd better not jump to conclusions. Sounds reasonable. Okay, let's just be more careful. Okay, seeing as that's the way we're supposed to go, and if I actually looked down here, I could have maybe known that. Test report on portal device. The research of portal device is very successful. In a test, objects can be easily transmitted, and mice can also be transmitted, and the experimental body, Glen, can easily use the portal to complete the experiment. It shows the safety of the living body transmission. Well, okay. So, I talked about this before, but I'm pretty sure Glenn got infected at the beginning of the last game. And the reason I think that, or at least when he got to the facility to fix the power, the reason I say that is because I can't really prove it, granted, but after that, if you die, you get reset, meaning the virus and its hallucinations have already been taking control. But the thing is, canonically, the crystals that we were collecting are made of crystallized virus, and the portals harness the crystallized virus to power them. So it's not unreasonable to think that there is a potential of infection by walking through the portals. And you also have to remember that they said in this game that Glenn is an abnormality, like a 1 in 1 million. So taking that into account, if the portal actually does tend to infect people due to its power source being, you know, the virus, then what you're going to do is have an incident like what happened in the first laboratory, where a bunch of people get infected, and even though some get the benefit of the basically illusions that the virus has or gives to the individual, you're basically going to exterminate the whole human population. Yeah, or at least have another outbreak in a contained area like the facility, which won't be good. Material research on meteorites. We found that meteorites can affect dimensional space, and the mysterious virus also originated from this meteorite. One study, we tried to use meteorite material to make a portal. The transmitting mission experiment was carried out. But was it successful? Was it not? Also, there's a difference between meteorite, meteor, and fucking something else. And it's one's in space, one gets destroyed in atmosphere, and one hits the ground or something like that. I don't fucking know. You think I would have known this? I was essentially really big into geology and gems, essentially, when I was a lot younger. But I honestly really don't. What's going on? Why do you think I would know? It's the blue furry. Hello? No, Glenn, run. What are you doing? Glenn! Shit. Don't mind that. Let's block them in the way. Wait, don't panic. Let's look for an exit first. Okay, where did we go? Oh, do we go? Follow me. Look, I like Ivan a little more. If he didn't straight up fucking betray me. Intruder detected. Area locked down. Terminal 2, 4885. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Four, eight, eight, five. That's number four. So 21, 2, 4. 21. Fuck, I need to write that down. Give me one sec. Oh god, so many numbers. Okay, so I got it written down. I do need to. I do need Terminal 3 still. Okay, so that's 4092. Oh, I already entered that code. Okay, terminal 1 2 1 2. Cool, I remembered it correctly. 1 2 3 4 0 9 2. Eight, nine, two, one. Perfect. Glen, get through here. Oh, thank God. What the? Theia. We did it, Glen. We did it. Glen is here. Thanks for all thanks for Ivan. See, that's Ivan, is it not? Was that still Ivan? I'm so confused. This game is inconsistent on this one person's name. Jesus. He thought you would get past. So he let us control it in this room. Now, Glen should be safe. Then I will just increase it anyway. No! It's not a good idea to get closer. Poor guy. Hope you are still alive. You are just so nosy. Noisy. Glen, go back there. Okay, wait for me. Can we not walk right beside him? Can we maybe have even a meter's worth of space? Glen saw that they were about to mess around with each other. I know it's not supposed to be taken this way, but I'm taking it this way because I have my own personal, what's the best way to put it? Headcanon? That's kind of gay. Are you still messing? Oh, no, Ivan. Oh, Ivan is quite quiet now. You said that. It's only because you are sneaking on me. Oh. So that is you guys. Won't anyone notice? Nothing. No one's near. What am I gonna do for you guys? Oh. See, Theia seems to be watching. Lovely. What am I gonna do? Stop it. If this goes on, they'll find us here. I'm angry now. Glen even saw Ivan pull Paw's furry ear and smile. Glen, Are you laughing? Did I? Glen, be quiet. They will find us. You did it first, and now you said to be quiet? Okay, I'm long. Let's just get going. You can feel Ivan is not apologizing at all. Okay, so this is the same thing. Okay, save that for now, or they'll find us. Yeah, stop that. Let's just go. Let's try to find out now. Wait, let's try and find a way out now. Hey, books. Yeah, how did they get the key card? But anyways, 100% taking that in the gayest way possible. And honestly, it's mostly just because it amuses me. It's been brushed? I think that's supposed to say it's been broken? Oh god, are you kidding me? I honestly do wish they translated the Chinese. It's kind of annoying. Where are we? This is the control room. We can control the machines in this building here. Can you? I should be. Okay, let's try it out. It needs two people to operate. What? Can you leave Theia here? Why? It's okay, though. We're not that familiar. Can't blame him. Okay, let's go have a look. Take it. You got the intercom? Where did you get it? Right before we're looking for you. Okay, we can use that. What's up, Glen? Not gonna lie, that's kind of a satisfying sound. Do-do-do-do-do. Use it? Oh, I kind of forgot about that. Useless for now. Oh wait, the bridge is... Oh. I think for now. It would be beneficial to do this. I know I'm not being the most practical with it. But it should be fine. Was that the white box? Oh! That allows Glen to get by now. Okay, that's not too bad. Come on, Glenn. By the way, you can use that intercom here. Okay, don't get distracted. Okay. Set the blue box. The fuck does that do? Oh. I think how oh, okay, so that resets that. Bridge. Oh, and that allows us to get Glen across, which then allows us to do this. Which from here, we can switch back and forth with Glen. Not if the box keeps moving on its own accord, though. I'm not gonna lie. I wish it was just a. Oh no, are you kidding me? See, that's kind of annoying. Just for the sheer fact that, like, I didn't do anything to have it mess up like that. Other than wait. And it's done that to me before, too. And I'm not actually sure why. Second white box. But why? Other than stuck by a magnet. Reset failed. Maybe it's supposed to be like this. Okay, good to know. Okay, that was a little more pain in the ass than I thought it would be. But, I mean, it could be worse, granted. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm gonna say the weakest part of this game is definitely these character switches. No, are you kidding me? Ugh. Honestly, I might cut you. Until I, oh no, get to the end. Just because I feel like this is kind of repetitive and boring. Then again. Okay, wait, how about this? Okay, you know what? That wasn't that bad. But God, is it so dull as a puzzle? And it's not. Don't get me wrong, I do like the puzzles they have. A lot of them are actually quite unique. But when it comes down to it, not a lot of them are necessarily like varied enough to keep it interesting. So I don't know, I just wonder if maybe long term that this game it might get a little dry, but I do really love it still and I want to play more of it. But anyways, let's just continue for now. Seems only enough for one of us. Yeah. Okay. I go first. No, let me go first. Glenn, you wait right here outside. If I'm in danger, you can help me out. Really? Yeah, trust me. Actually, I wonder if they. Huh, interesting. I should have went with Paul first. I have no name. You're Glenn, right? Yes, I am. Huh, I thought you'd be more powerful, stronger, faster, and more clever, but you're just a normal person. Ouch. It's not that way. Never mind, I just need to defeat you, and I can get my rewards. A lot? Did you ever think why they sent you? A lot. If I would be so easy to defeat, why would they send you? That kind of makes sense, but either way, I must beat you. Can we not? So I need to get each of the colored boxes to. The correct platform color? Oh! Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? That's weird. I hate this. I really do. Yeah. Can I talk my way out of this? Did you ever think why they sent you? If they can get me so easily, Why won't they come by themselves? That kind of makes sense. But either way, I must beat you. I'd kind of prefer if you didn't. Can you pick a direction? Jesus, come on. Fuck, do I hate AI sometimes? That scared the shit out of me. That actually did scare me a lot. Okay. I'm gonna jump until I have two boxes in, and then we'll see if it's different and like how different it is, or like what they add to up the challenge. Alright, I will see you then. Okay, so I'm back. I got two boxes in. I got two to go. So, oh, are you kidding me? Oh, those little blue energy balls up here. Fuck, that makes my life so much harder. And these furry guys, they're already tough enough. Okay, I'm thinking I'm just gonna jump until I'm done the third section, because now we know what's actually appearing. Trust me, this is a lot harder than it looks. Alright, let's do it. Okay, so I'm back to the third level. I got three cubes in, but this time I've actually been saving time and just been safe scumming, just because I don't want to restart this whole thing over again. Especially when the intro cutscene to this is not skippable. And this is fucking difficult. So you know what? I don't feel bad for being a safe scummer if it saves me time. I really don't care at this point. The AI is a pain in the ass to deal with. And do you know how many boxes I've had move on their own to the wall where I can't move them? Too many. Deactivated the electrical board. Okay, just one more step. Yeah, nice try. And all I have to do is, when it loads, I will come back after I save, because I wonder what Glenn's pause interactions are. And what Glenn says to Parr. So I do have to be more careful when completing this last step. Oh, why go up? A lot of the time he goes down and under. Actually, a lot of time, I don't even know what he's doing. Yeah, that's my bad. I'll come back when I get all four boxes again. So I will see you in a few minutes, I guess. Or at least a few minutes for me. It's just gonna be a second for you. So I'll see you then. Okay. After a few tries, I'm back at the last stem. I did just save, so if I die, I'm back here anyways. So, hey, there we go. And it's in Chinese. I don't know what I have. I wonder if it's just a loading error that causes this. Ted, we failed. The blue and red ones aren't able to bring them back. No way, are you telling me that he defeated the warriors we made? Did you get the information of that battle? I need to know what the problem is. I did. Right, destroy them. The failed ones should be treated as waste. God. Prepare to capture them. Okay, I'll go now. Huh? Albert, why are you here? I just want to ask something. What is your plan? Is that part of it too? Yes, we need to know what is wrong so we can write it. Well, interesting. Wait a minute. Have you smelt something? Yeah, it's been here for a while, and it's getting more obvious. No way, I'm feeling so dizzy. Glen started feeling dizzy. No shit. Glen, what's happening? Parr! Glen blacked out. Begin testing. Is the equipment on? Check. Well, consider that we have the infected. The virus before increase the inject dose of A2. Okay. Where am I? The subject is waking up. Inject now. What subject? Glen found that he is fixed on the bed. What are you doing to me? Potion bag replaced. Oh, blood bag. Or it might not necessarily be a blood bag. It also might be a saline bag, which they often enough inject medicine into anyways. The sharp needle pierced into Glenn's right arm. Glen is afraid of this since he was a child. Injected. What are you? I'm actually going to save here. And then basically the rest of this should be in my next save. So I will come back. We'll see this in the next one, but I will come back to this in the next one, but I want to explore some of my other options in the last part, so I will see you then. So I went to explore and I went to reload this save, and I accidentally died right away and walked down. This is an interesting bug. So I don't know what actually causes this, but it's interesting. But anyways, I'll be back to see if reloading actually fixes the Chinese bug, and then we're gonna do the Parr and Glen thing. So I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so we're back here. I did reload the save and the actual Chinese text doesn't get fixed. It's still in Chinese, not in English. So I don't know what's going on there, to be honest. But anyways, let's see the reverse of what we had before. I'll go. Okay, just be back if you are in danger. I know, wait for me right here. Oh, now see, that's an interesting role reversal. It seems that... interesting. Because the mood there was also very much different. Your name is Parr, right? Yeah. What about you? I don't need to know. I'm only back here to take you back. Eh? Oh! There wasn't even any line of questioning there. That's interesting. Well, I don't have the patience to do that whole thing again to see if that ending is different. But, I do like that there is some differences depending on what characters you pick to do what tasks. That is quite fascinating. But yeah, I guess I'll end it here for now. There's just not much else for me to say at the moment. So, thank you for tuning into the frequency. This is the Rebel Lemon signing off. So, good night and sweet nightmares.